kami ngayon sa ano.
Kevin
Second attempt
Lucky 13, I count, in that leading group with 7 laps to go. Close to Alfred of Germany, the Oregon-based athletes now up in the second place. Still a very tightly knit group as they go through. Just approaching the halfway point in this race, 2,400 metres in 7 minutes. Jessica Chard of Great Britain and Northern Ireland now shown her to show her in Kirkland of Germany and ahead of this group. This time it will be with 3,000 metres completed. Bonino, third attempt at 1 metre and 80. A tap on my job. She's gone over 1 metre and 77. Third time, 1:80. Oh yes. Points in the bag. 9:24 was the time at 3,000 metres. Still a very large group chasing those 5 automatic places in Saturday's women's 5,000 metre world final. The new leader is the former African Games champion, Margaret Kipkemboi of Kenya, the only one who has won a world championship 5,000 metres before in this whole.
Sila pa rin pala, no?
Sila pa rin,
Now, those are the updated standings. Two pools of the men's shot put in the decathlon. Those are on the turquoise screens and by the corner point of the stadium. And you can see Victor Zhuk has been one of only 2 athletes to go beyond 15 metres so far. But still early days across the two pools as Ringaro of Kenya presses on at the head of the field.
مشاركين.
She's ready and poised. Tia entering the much quicker. So five may be where the cut is made.
Superbly at the
Ragnarok is the first of the Kenyan athletes.
Yeah.
Laura Waitman of Great Britain and Northern Ireland moving up to third.
Katarina Johnson Thompson in the high jump, first attempt of the competition. 1 meter.
So, pauwi na po kami. Bye guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye.